The VehicleSim Builder is a tool included with BikeSim, CarSim, and TruckSim. It allows users to quickly create scenic examples for use within those products. The Sim Builder also allows users to import OpenDRIVE files as custom tiles, or create their own custom tiles as described by the Scene Tile Creation document. This video will go over some of the Sim Builder basics, as well as some new features. We will start with a basic OpenDRIVE tile that is included in the VehicleSim database. Next, we will add a basic path. Start by selecting Add Path in the Paths window. Then click a starting arrow and follow the available options along the path. Complete the path by selecting End Path and naming the new path. Next, we will add a speed limit sign. Let's select a 45 miles per hour speed limit sign and place it after the intersection. Double-clicking the prop will rotate the sign to the desired angle. All the props seen here ship with the Scene Builder, and you can add your own. We can also add a couple of animated props. First, let's put a windmill in the scene. Now let's add a courageous deer near the intersection and rotate him to look at the intersection. New releases also allow the user to shift or move the scene origin in a variety of ways. Right-click and use any position in the scene as the new origin. Set an exact coordinate as the new origin. Use a tile origin or use the path start position as the new scene origin. In this example, we will set the scene origin to the beginning of the path. This can be done by right-clicking on the desired path and selecting the Set Origin to Path Start menu item. Now we will export and overwrite the scene. The next new feature is the option to add friction or rolling resistance modifiers to all values in the scene, as well as a strict override of all values. During export, all 3D assets will be copied to the database along with a JSON file describing the contents of the scene. Next, we will open CarSim. Using the OpenDRIVE preview dataset in the Scene Import category, we will navigate to the Scene Import screen and import the file. In this case, we only need to perform a re-import since we had already specified the file path. Once imported, we can check the parse file and confirm the vehicle path starts at the scene origin. Returning to the Run Control screen, we will run the solver for a few seconds and launch the VS Visualizer. We can see the vehicle following the correct path. Our windmill and deer are in position, as well as the speed limit sign. The Scene Builder now supports tiles with right or left-handed driving direction. First, we will create a basic right-handed path in the urban environment. Next, we will use the tile filter to switch to left-handed tiles and create a very simple scene. The Scene Builder ships with a left-handed urban tile set. The Scene Tile Creation document describes how to label a custom tile as left or right-handed. Lastly, the Scene Builder UI now has separated dockable windows. These windows can be moved or sorted in whichever way makes working within the Scene Builder easiest. There are a few default Scene Builder layout options for the available windows. Check out Mechanical Simulation's YouTube channel for more videos about how to use our products. And please visit carsim.com for detailed technical documentation. Thank you for watching.